You'll notice something new in the skyline if you drive by Logan Boulevard and Plank Road in Altoona. It's a 25-by-40-foot-long American flag. Stuckey Buick GMC today held a flag-raising ceremony at their location on Logan Boulevard. A veteran honor guard hoisted Old Glory up there on an 80-foot flagpole. Veterans from Altoona and Hollidaysburg also attended the ceremony.